Don't do this, Connor!
Then what would you propose we do? Sit and watch while the Templars take control? We are sworn to stop them, or have you forgotten?
Assassins are meant to be quiet, precise. We do not go announcing conspiracies from the rooftops to all who pass by.
Who are you to lecture anyone? You locked yourself away in this crumbling heap and gave up on the Brotherhood entirely. Since the day I arrived, you've done nothing but discourage me. And on the rare occasions you've chosen to help, you've done so little, you may as well have done nothing at all.
How dare you!
Then tell me, on whose watch did the Brotherhood falter? Whose inaction allowed the Templar Order to grow so large that it now controls an entire nation?
If I sought to dissuade you, it was because you knew nothing. If I was reluctant to contribute, it was because you were naive. A thousand times you would have died and taken God knows how many with you. Let me tell you something, Connor. Life is not a fairy tale, and there are no happy endings.
No. Not when men like you are left in charge.
In your haste to save the world, boy, take care you don't destroy it. Ha!
Ah!
Commander.
Connor.
Any word on Lee?
Not yet. My apologies. I've been distracted. Supply caravans meant for the camp have gone missing. I suspect treachery. A traitor named Benjamin Church, recently released from prison, has vanished as well. The two events are surely related.
What was his crime?
He was caught sending letters to the Loyalists, detailing our troop strength. He claimed it was a scare tactic, that we might avoid war. A poor lie.
I will find Church for you.
Why? What reason have you to help?
Does it matter?
As you wish. We've received reports of trouble along the southern road. Might be he's responsible. I suggest you begin your search there.
Connor, any last words?
Wait. A poor choice.
Come to check up on Church? Make sure he'd stolen enough for your British brothers?
Benjamin Church is no brother of mine. No more than the Redcoats or their idiot king. Oh, I expected naivete, but this... The Templars do not fight for the crown. We seek the same as you, boy. Freedom, justice, independence.
But...
But what?
Johnson, Pitcairn, Hickey. They sought to steal land, to sack towns, to murder George Washington.
Johnson sought to own the land, that we might keep it safe. Pitcairn aimed to encourage diplomacy, which you cocked up thoroughly enough to start a goddamn war. And Hickey? George Washington is a wretched leader. He's lost nearly every battle in which he's taken part. The man's racked with uncertainty and insecurity. Only look at Valley Forge to know my words are true. We're all better off without him. Look, much as I'd love to spar with you, Benjamin Church's mouth is as big as his ego. You clearly want the supplies he's stolen. I want him punished. Our interests are aligned.
What do you propose?
A truce. Perhaps some time together might do us good. You are my son, after all, and might still be saved from your ignorance. I can kill you now, if you prefer. we both.
Do you even know where Benjamin Church has gone?
I'm afraid not. I'd hoped to ambush him when he or one of his men returned here. It seems I'm too late. They've come and cleared the place out.
I may be able to track him. There were rations inside the crates. Medical supplies and clothing as well. Snow has obscured the tracks, but enough remains that we can still follow.
Just my luck. Going to freeze to death if I don't get this fixed.
Are you Ben Church's man?
Well played.
To run.
What do you want?
Where is Benjamin Church?
I don't know. We was riding for a cab just north of here. It's where we'd normally unload the cargo. Maybe you'll find him there.
Enough of that.
You did not have to kill him.
Let's not waste time with all this pointless banter. Go catch up with the rest of Church's men. Infiltrate that camp of theirs and see what you can discover.
And what about you?
Never you mind. Just do as I ask.
Yanks shivering and starving out there. It's a hard way to go.
All they need to do is raise the white flag.
They should have done that a long time ago. All this fight serves no purpose. The crowd's sure to win in the end. Waste all those lives. Thank you. coming.
Center camp, near the tree. Can't miss it.
Thank you kindly.
You won't be thanking me when you hear why he's not, man.
About time you showed up. Listen here. Boss wants us to try something new tonight. A raid. No more convoys. We're to steal from the Yank camp itself.
Valley Forge.
That's right.
You sure about this?
It's not my business to be sure or not sure. I just do as Church asks. If you're so concerned, take it up with him.
Is he here?
Of course not. Hiding in New York.
Thanking me when you hear why he's not, man.
About time you showed up. Listen here. Boss wants us to try something new tonight. A raid. No more convoys. We're to steal from the Yank camp itself.
Valley Forge.
Get in!
Center camp, near the tree. Can't miss it.
Thank you kindly.
You won't be thanking me when you hear why he's not, man.
About time you showed up. Listen here. Boss wants us to try something new tonight. A raid. No more convoys. We're to steal from the Yank camp itself.
Valley Forge.
What's this fella doing?
That's right.
You sure about this?
It's not my business to be sure or not sure. I just do as Church asks. If you're so concerned, take it up with him.
Is he here?
Of course not. Hiding in New York, the last I heard. Trying to keep a low profile. On account of him not wanting to go back to jail and all.
Look what we found.
He was creeping around the camp, all suspicious-like.
Must be a Yank spy.
Nah, he's something else. Something special. Isn't that right, Haytham? Church told me all about you.
And you should know better than this.
You're not really in a position to be making threats, are you?
Not yet.
If you can't handle a couple of mercenaries, then we've really no business working together.
Unbelievable.
Handle a couple of mercenaries, then we've really no business working together.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. shell for these louts. Meet me in New York.
What? You mean to just leave? Now?
If you can't handle a couple of mercenaries, then we've really no business working together.
Unbelievable.
Thank you.
clear shot.
A fight for us, we'd be in your debt, sir.
These two chase us and beat us when they can. You could draw them away.
We could take just enough to fill our bellies for the night. Still too close, mister. Draw them off farther. Eyes on us. Still too close, mister. Draw him up farther. Thank you.
lost his wits.
You're acting the blind cuddy. You having a bit of fun at my
expense?
Oh, I should deal with him.
This must end, and now!
Run by, fools and knaves.
Guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crimes punishable by death. The sentence to be carried out forthwith before these witnesses.
They didn't do nothing. Please stop.
Move along, unless you want to join me.
Ready?
Thank you. Thank you ever so much. This is just the news.
Evening, Connor. I see you made it here in one piece.
Recovered from your beating, then?
Benjamin Church is held up in an abandoned brewery on the waterfront. We should be done with this by sunrise.
Good. I would like to have those supplies returned as soon as possible.
Of course. I wouldn't want to keep you from your lost cause. Come along, then. Follow me.
Tell me something. You could have killed me when we first met. What stayed your hand?
Curiosity. Any other questions?
What is it the Templars truly seek?
Order. Purpose. Direction. No more than that. It's your lot that means to confound with this nonsense talk of freedom. Time was. The assassins professed a far more sensible goal. That of peace.
Freedom is peace.
Oh, no. It's an invitation to chaos. Only look at this little revolution your friends have started. I have stood before the Continental Congress and listened to them stamp and shout. All in the name of liberty. But it is just noise.
And this is why you favor Lee?
He understands the needs of this would-be nation far better than the Jobinoles who profess to represent it.
It seems your tongue has tasted sour grapes. The people have made their choice, and it was Washington.
The people chose nothing. It was done by a group of privileged cowards seeking only to enrich themselves. They convened in private and made a decision that would benefit them. Oh, they might have dressed it up with pretty words. That does not make it true. The only difference, Connor, the only difference between myself and those you aid is that I do not feign affection. Hold a moment. Church, you clever bastard.
What is it?
I was hoping I could wave you past the guards, but he's replaced most of them with men I don't know. Well, I should be able to pass without arousing suspicion, but you...
No. We do this together or not at all.
Then what do you propose?
I will find a guard who is off duty and take his uniform.
Very well. I will wait here, then.
Of course you will.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you like me to come along and hold your hand, perhaps? Provide kind words of encouragement?
These men have been found guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crime punishable by death.
That should suffice. Follow me.
Hold, strangers. You tread on private property. What business have you here?
The father of understanding guides us.
You I recognize, not the savage.
He is my son.
Move along, unless you want to join.
Tasted of the forest fruits, did you? Off you go, then.
locked. Give me a moment.
Must be strange for you, discovering my existence as you have.
I'm actually curious to know what your mother might have said about me. Always wondered what life might have been like had she and I stayed together. How is she, by the way?
Dead. Murdered.
What? I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, you're sorry. I found my mother burning alive. I'll never forget her face as she sent me away. Charles Lee is responsible for her death by your order. And you're sorry.
It's impossible. I gave no such order. I spoke the opposite, in fact. I told them to give up the search for the precursor site. We were to focus on more practical pursuits.
It is done. And I'm all out of forgiveness.
Benjamin Church, you stand accused of betraying the Templar Order and abandoning our principles in pursuit of personal gain. In consideration of your crime, I hereby sentence you to death.
No!
You're too late. Church and the cargo are long gone, and I'm afraid you won't be in any condition to follow.
We've chosen to stand with the victor. It's Britain who will win this war. You always did prefer principle to profit. Perhaps that's why your little kingdom started to crumble. It was a nice dream you had, but a dream is all it ever was. Look at the half-breed fight like some feral dog. Best we put him down.
Get him!
No, I'm over here.
Don't let him escape! Get him! The Indian too!
Take him down!
That one! And he's half free! Surround them!
Where is Church?
I'll tell you anything you want. Only promise that you'll let me live.
You have my word.
He left yesterday for Martinique. Took passage on a trading sloop called the Welcome. Loaded half its hold with the supplies he stole from the Patriots. That's all I know, I swear. You promised...
And he kept his word. Let's go.
We need to get out of here.
You don't say.
Now is not the time for sightseeing.
Get back here, traitors!
magic gold, you think? Like the one they spun the fleece from? You think it will shield you from the flames? I thought you had this all.
We do now.
Church is at least a day on us. We must move quickly if we're to catch him.
I have a ship we can use. Meet me on the pier when you're ready.
Shall we?
I told you this was a poor heading. Church is surely days ahead of us now.
Have some faith in the boy. He's yet to disappoint.
Well, the bar's not been set very high now, has it?
These are off half sail.
We are closer than you think, Father.
Aye, and she's dropped anchor.
Bring us in for a closer look, son.
It seems the ship has been abandoned.
Church always was a slippery little bastard.
Enemy ahead! They're making to flee!
After them!
Let's fly full sail.
I'll be one thing to that. Prefer if we didn't hit another one of those.
It's almost as though you want him to.
Hold it to half sail!
It's almost as though you want him to
Rogue
escape.
Rogue wind!
Rein her in to half sail.
Half sail!
Can the ship go no faster?
Let fly, full sail.
We need every knot, full sail. Rogue wind!
Watch the cliffs, Captain!
I hate
speed,
you,
Connor! Yeah.
Careful, we need more speed!
Sail.
Oh, that
perhaps
didn't sound good.
Someone with more experience should take the wheel.
Full sail!
Unfurl everything, full sail!
Captain a ship, given the way you sail.
Nearing cliff! Oh,
I want to avoid things like that in the future.
Rogue wind!
How is it you came to captain a ship, given the way you sail? Perhaps someone with more experience should take the wheel.
We need to go around!
God damn it! We're going to lose him!
What other choice have we? Those rocks would crush
it's
us!
It's almost as though you want him to escape!
The current here is swift. We still have a chance.
Rogue wind!
No, I need his ship afloat. The cargo must be saved.
Thank you. Men, prepare to board! What are you doing?
Ending this.
What has Church done with the cargo?
It's been quite an adventure. Let me tell you, working my way through your nasty little tricks and traps. Clever! Some of them, anyway.
Came here for a reason.
Different reasons, it seems.
Where are the supplies you stole?
Again, where are the supplies?
On the island beyond there. Awaiting pickup. But you've no right to it. It isn't yours.
No, not mine. Those supplies are meant for men and women who believe in something bigger than themselves. Who fight and die that one day they might be free from tyranny such as yours.
Are these the same men and women who fight with muskets forged from British steel? Who bind their wounds with bandages sewn by British hands? How convenient for them. We do the work. They reap the rewards.
You spin a story to excuse your crimes, as though you're the innocent one and they the thieves.
It's all a matter of perspective. There is no single path through life that's right and fair and does no harm. Do you truly think the Crown has no cause? No right to feel betrayed? You should know better than this. Dedicated as you are to fighting Templars, who themselves see their work as just. Think on that the next time you insist your work alone befits the greater good. Your enemy would beg to differ. And would not be good.
It's
His passing was a boon for us both.
Come on. I expect you'll want my help retrieving everything from the island.
I have been reunited with my father, but I do not yet know if this bodes well or ill. Our goals are aligned, at least so far as independence is concerned. But he continues to defend Charles Lee, the man who murdered my mother and burned my village. Still, he makes a point about Washington and those who back him. I hear much talk of freedom and equality. But it seems one must be a landed white man to benefit. What if someone like me, or Suri? What role for us in this new world? Is my father right then? There is so much I must consider and so little time in which to do it.